down to the crumb behind the level. He appeared at the common shed.
Outside individual to complete your assignment.
Well, I think someone trained.
This job needs to be done immediately. The client's willing to. You're on a short leash with this one.
Vaughn, 45 years old, calls himself the new
client.
He has made millions of dollars through his churches.
Adrenaline's unreliable when enforced by cardiac arrest. So on the off chance our adrenaline shot doesn't kill him,
the EMTs... ...young devotee one night. They didn't find her body. Her friends was his. Cost him $22 million to hush it up.
Next. How much comes in right here? 18.
Soup, salad, sandwich.
Right, the deli. He had band-aids on all of his fingers.
Spirits work to do.
Spirits have been working.
I'm gonna be Catherine's adrenaline. This won't work now.
I cannot ask for this, but my chauffeur.
I gotta pack it up.
Yes, yes, it is.
Sometimes I wonder, look at myself in the mirror and think and entrust.
What is it?
What is it?
As fast as you can.
Try and pick him up. Go check it out.
Cover the exit. Give it to you guys.
What you're doing alive? Where's the rest of your team?
They're dead. Told me to fake my death, disappear. You know what else?
They knew just the man for the job.
It's that they played you so easily. That's what bothers you.
Those were my two best teams. I guess I'll have to send more.
When are you gonna be? Okay. Guessing you're not alone. Then you're gonna die.
In the bug. Get in the boat.
Yes. Not in the moment.
Time to prepare.
There's no peace.
They're dead and you're not right.
Hello, Finch. I want you to listen to me closely. I don't care why it hurts.
It's up to you how far I go.
Yes.
How much was Harry's life worth?
10 million. Wired to the bank of your choice within 24 hours. I'd say that's a breach of professional ethics, Mr. Bishop. Right? Because now I'm going to put a price on your head that's so big, you're a fool. You think you can get to me before I get to you? Conference room E.
Floor upstairs, sir.
He's in the building. Get me the fuck.
Together. Do a teepee. Anger. And I think you were wrong.
Last chance. Sorry for everything.